so many of you come from so many different places, hear all these brilliant bands. This is such a great festival to be part of. And here we are. Do yourself a favor. Don't watch the whole show behind your fucking phone. You want to catch me? And you don't want that. Let me tell you a little something about how songs are written, because there are some great songwriters up here. Jack Blades comes to mind. A man can write a tune. Some songs a songwriter will tell you, they just come to you. They come to you out of the air, just like nothing, like taking dictation. Some songs take years. I don't know why. They're just lazy. They just don't happen. And when we started talking about writing our first album, we asked ourselves, what kind of songs do we want to write? What is this album going to sound like? And I was all my usual lip-flapping emotional self saying, I want to write songs that inspire, that lift people up. I want to write songs that I can see 100,000 people in a stadium with their fists up, feeling good, feeling all right. That kind of thing. And then Michael turned to me and said, that's all very well and good. But I want to write songs where women take off all their clothes.
Keep your head down. Show these women hold your head. Stand up.
I said, we did write this song about slaves with a certain lack of inhibition.
Woo!
And when we were writing it, we thought, well, we get to this part, we'll change the names, you know. And I didn't realize that they weren't innocent of anything, so we just kept them just as they were. It goes a little like this.